That tells me that my government are made up of liars.
Hurrah!
They expect nothing but the laws. In case you didn't read the Pennsylvania Tea Party website, I had to get a permit to exercise our First Amendment right. And you know what? They live above them. Things have to change, and I think that what we are doing here today and what is happening all across the country is just the start of letting government know that they are on notice.